Hello everyone, I am MD Samim. Currently, I am a first prof MBBS student at Midnapur Medical College. In this video, I would like to share my last 30-day journey before NEET, and that journey brings a great transition in my life. That journey makes me a medico from non-medico, and that journey, of course, is clearing NEET and getting admission into a reputed government medical college. Today I am going to speak what we should do and what we should not do and what I did in my last month before NEET. As you all know that the whole world is under a big threat called COVID-19, and especially India is in trouble due to its second wave. So due to this fact, the date of NEET 21 is still not fixed. Although India was given a date, that is 1st of August, if we consider it as a final date, you have almost 1 month left for your NEET preparation. So let's talk what I did in last month. In last month, I devoted most of my time towards revision, test, analysis of test, and of course towards MCQs. As you all know that NEET exam has three subjects, that are physics, chemistry and biology. During revision of physics and chemistry, I used to devote my 60% of time to solve MCQs and rest of the 40% time to go through the theories. And opposite is applied for biology, because biology is more of a theoretical subject. So I devoted 60% of my time to read NCERT and 40% of time to solve MCQs. If you completely done with NCERT of biology, it's well and good. But if you have not yet done NCERT of biology properly, I would like to say that at this point of time, you should make command on NCERT biology by reading it again and again. Alright, if you read NCERT of physics and chemistry, that is also very well. But if you have not done yet, don't read it from NCERT right now. Try to solve more and more MCQs, and for theory, read the notes and books whatever you had followed in entire year. But NCERT of biology should be on your fingertips. And one question some of you ask me that, abhi kya karu? Purane question solve karu ya new question solve karu? So I would like to say that try to solve new MCQs, because that will increase your concepts. If you solve old MCQs again and again, that can't increase your concepts. Your concepts remains at a constant level. So try to solve new MCQs which are belong to the level of NEET. And one important thing is that try to figure out what mistakes you had done in your old questions. Alright, that is very important. Now sum up what my daily schedule was. I used to wake up at 8 a.m. and from 9 to 1 I used to do revision, and from 2 to 5 I used to solve mock paper, sometimes daily, sometimes in alternate day, sometimes twice in a day. From 5:30 to 7:30 analysis of paper, and from 8 to 10 revision, 11 p.m. to 1 a.m. I used to solve MCQs or revision, whatever was needed. And one thing you should keep in your mind that your schedule should be flexible, because we are not robot. I mentioned that I used to wake up at 8 a.m. but sometime I used to wake up at 9 a.m. and sometime also happened that I used to wake up at 7 a.m. and I try to wrap up at around 1 a.m. in the night, but sometimes it happens that it end up at 2 a.m. It doesn't matter. One thing I just wanna tell you that it doesn't matter what your daily schedule is. All that matter is your hard work, your dedication and your devotion towards your dream. And one thing I realized much earlier is that the competition is extremely large. There are 17 lakh students appear for NEET examination, and there are 35,000 government medical college seat available in India. So there is 2% chance that you will end up getting a government medical college seat. And hard work is what that separates you from rest of the 98% student. Many of you ask me that how many hours you had studied in your preparation days. Believe me guys, this question has no answer, because every single day is different from its previous day. But one thing I can tell you that I studied as much as I can. So these are some points what I wanted to tell with you. I hope you all do very well in NEET, and I hope I find many of you in my college as my junior. If you have any query, you can feel free to ask me in the comment section. I will reply you all. Thank you. All the very best.